It's different. I can't wait for the second bass drop. Sheesh. This RickyDesktop guy is really up to something, huh?